at training of Buffalo Rochester in Syracuse, and this here is Lucky. He is a two-year-old Shih. Lucky comes to me for the two-week board and train to help his owners get some puppy issues under control and lay down a great foundation for his advanced obedience. Some issues that are happening with him include no recall, no reliable commands, and since he is on an invisible fence, he just kind of stands out in the front yard and barks all day at everyone and everything walking by. He is a little reactive at other dogs. He really wants to just go see and play with everything and everyone, and the whole town knows about it. They're just worried about annoying their neighbors, so they'd like to be able to get him to quiet down in the yard. Let's see what Lucky will do for me on day one.